bombers rolled off the assembly line, rumors surfaced that the military was test-flying recovered alien craft at a secret government base known as Area 51. If the military was going to test-fly alien craft, Area 51 was the perfect place to do it. Located some 125 miles outside of Las Vegas, it is one of the least populated expanses in the United States. Area 51 is surrounded on three sides by military testing grounds and hidden from public view behind the Groom Mountain Range.